December 27, 2015. We got some snow last night. Not too much, but it's gonna be a lot of snow on the mountains, probably for skiing.